To really get fundamental number two in motion, we want to get a nice smooth takeaway going into the backswing. We want to get the weight shifting immediately into the ball of the right foot. And I have a great drill that we've come up with that'll really help you maintain more consistency and get that club started back properly. And to help me with this drill is my good friend Tommy Jacobs.
Roger, nice to be here.
All right, do you want to help me with this drill here?
Amen.
Okay. What this drill does, we want to get like a plastic water bottle here, and I want to warn all the people at home, make sure you stay off the bottle. Make sure that water is nice H2O in a plastic container here, or a 2x4 or something, head cover, something like that. We're going to put the bottle down here, and I want you to take your normal address position, and let's see what happens here. I want you to take a normal golf swing. Beautiful. Now, what did that feel like?
Well, Roger, I really felt three things. Number one, I felt that I was loading into my right side.
Perfect.
Really good. Number two is that I felt a one-piece start. In other words, my arms and the club head went straight back, which is important. Number three, which is very important, and that is I had a very, very smooth tempo in my backswing.
No question. I think the number one fault for all golfers is sometimes they get too quick in the takeaway. They'll yank it to the inside or they get outside here. When that club gets going first, the body will have a tendency to stick here. And we want that weight to be moving, flowing right to the right side. So try that drill the next time you play golf out in the driving range. Get a water bottle or a 2x4 or something light there and practice your takeaway. I guarantee you, you get that club starting away from the ball nice and smooth and on track. It's just like the set of dominoes. You hit that first one and your whole chain reaction of the swing will just fall right in the proper order.